some good news for you. We just got your car in this morning.
All right.
But the bad news is, not only did Officer Boyer send your car to the impound, he tagged it for auction and it was sold this afternoon.
Rick. Do you know who bought the car?
I happen to have the address right here.
All right.
But it'd be against regulation 457XY2-665 to give it to you.
Come on.
Reaching onto this side of the counter is not allowed. The last guy who tried it ended up with 3 broken fingers.
Reach it.
You can reach it?
Oh, no. I got one of these has carpal tunnel. What if I further injure myself?
Oh, let's do everything.
Well, I'm a better lookout. My vision's better. You know that. That's it.
Got it!
We're good. Come on. What are you
doing? Dude, I'm stuck! Come on!
You're seriously stuck?
I'm stuck! Don't! Dude, here she comes! Help! Get it!
I got it. We'll spit on it. You know, lubrication.
That's gross, dude.
Here she comes.
Spit!
Good news, guy. I talked to my supervisor, and he said I could give you the address after all.
That's great.
But the bad news is, I'm gonna have to confiscate your pinky.